face a challenge when you started, let's say, recruitment from one sector. For example, so you started with IT, but then you had to recruit for BFSI, for telecom, textile, automobile, etc. So all of these different sectors. Did you face a challenge in jumping to these many sectors, or how was it?
No, when you have a passion towards something, jumping into different sectors is not a very great thing. It actually inspires and motivates to do more work, right? So, like I said, it's a sales role, and every day you get to know new things, you know.
But how did you prepare yourself? Like, was there some preparation involved, or was it just seamless that, okay, today I'm doing IT, tomorrow I'll start doing BFSI? How was it?
Definitely initial understanding must be there. You have to understand the client requirement, understand the background of the client, all that is required. Initially,
any understanding on the sector side, is that required?
No, when we started, see, like this scenario, this decade is different from the Esther decade. So when we started recruitment, there is no classification on multiple things. Like if you are a recruiter, you have to recruit anybody, right? From a contract entry level position to a CXO. That is the level of recruitment we started with. Right now, there is a lot of classification in terms of only IT, only non-IT. Only volume hiring, you know, all that classification comes afterwards.
Okay.
But when I started, there was no such classifications at that point in time. So in a day, I used to work three different clients, three different positions.
Wow.
So that's how, like, one will be in the morning, like Java, .NET, all that testing, all that. Afternoon, it will be more of BFSI sales profiles, because sales guys, we cannot call in the morning. So afternoon, there'll be like little relax, so we'll call them for insurance jobs, because at that point in time insurance became privatized and a lot of companies popping up and all that. So we were doing lineups, everyday lineup for sales manager for BFSI telecom. So it was like more exciting, like, you know, I have to find a guy for this, you know. That's how placement works, and that's how you're motivated to get more incentive, you know. Incentive and knowledge, passion works together, and then that's how it produced results. So I don't see it as a challenge, but learning was, initial preparatory things was there to understand the background of the industry, competitors, you know, all that preparatory aspect. Definitely 1 or 2 days is required so that your execution and number of interviews, all that has been very successful.